La productora Lionsgate ha lanzado el primer tráiler de su próxima aventura titulada Arthur the King o Arthur el Rey. La principal estrella de esta película es un perro, un can, llamado Arthur, el cual prontamente capturará el corazón de las audiencias en este breve corte.
We all know anything can happen out there. Sometimes we feel lost. We push and we suffer. We keep going. That makes all the difference.
Arthur the King o Arthur el Rey está basado en el libro Arthur the Dog Who Crossed the Jungle to Find a Home. El perro que atravesó la jungla para encontrar un hogar, escrito por Michael Leonard y Val Hudson. El libro actualmente es La memoria de Lignor o Los escritos de Lignor y habla acerca de la verdadera historia de un perro que los acompañó por más de 400 millas. Lignor y su equipo estaban participando en una carrera de aventuras de 435 millas en el 2014 en Ecuador, en una carrera de aventura extrema que se llama Warisinchi. Aunque esta película sucedió realmente en el Ecuador, fue filmada en su gran mayoría en la República Dominicana.
These athletes will cross 400 miles climbing, biking and kayaking.
That dot is daddy.
Go daddy, dot.
Lo impactante e increíble de esta aventura, como ustedes podrán imaginarse, es que esta no fue una carrera ordinaria. Este equipo tuvo que viajar a través de terreno rústico, atravesar ríos en kayak, montar bicicleta o cruzar a pie por las junglas del Ecuador. Sorprendentemente, un pequeño perro vagabundo, quien más tarde fue llamado Arthur por quien se lo encontró el señor Leonard, que interpreta a Mark Wahlberg, y este perro se las arregló para mantenerse acompañando al equipo a través de cientos y cientos de millas. Tras completar la carrera satisfactoriamente, Arthur adopta al perro para sí mismo. Tristemente, ya en la vida real, el perro Arthur falleció en el año 2020, justo un mes antes de que iniciara la filmación de la película Arthur the King del director Simon Zelan-Jones. Afortunadamente, esta historia vivirá como un film dramático de toda la aventura que atravesó este perro alrededor, al lado de Leonard.
Thank you.
I feel glorious.
Ah, famous dog. Looks even worse than the rest of you. Maybe you all deserve each other.
Always underestimated, ¿no?
Arthur el Rey estará en los cines a partir de marzo 22 del 2024.
I've never seen anything like this.
Everybody knows about it. Guess what? I'm not a dog person.
Come on, Arthur. This is our time.
We all know anything can happen out there. Sometimes we feel lost. We push and we suffer. We keep going. That makes all the difference.
Hey, what happened to you, boy?
You don't look so good.
Meatball? Look, somebody likes my meatballs.
Hey, Paw Patrol, we got a race to win.
Just remember, Michael, this race doesn't define you.
I raced for 19 years. This is my last chance to win.
3, 2, 1.
As a young boy living in the city, all I did was run, 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 run.
Over the next 10 days, these athletes will cross 400 miles climbing, biking, and kayaking.
That dot is daddy.
Go, daddy, dot.
Let's talk again to meatballs. 3 days, 200 miles ago.
Leave the stupid dog and let's go. Come on. Move, dumb dog.
What is it, boy?
Oh.
Oh, God.
Can't believe I almost walked right off that cliff.
Extra meatballs for you, my friend.
He's hurting. What do you think he went through before he met us?
Whatever it was, it wasn't good.
How the hell did he get all the way from here to there while we were on bikes and zip lines and running and climbing?
He must have wings we don't know about.
A boy!
You know I'm back, like I never left.
You want to start to embrace the buckets of pain?
I need a bigger bucket.
Team Broad Rail has traveled over 200 miles, and they found a companion.
Daddy has a dog?
What have you done?
I think you found your new partner in suffering, Michael.
Yeah, he's the king.
I think we should call him Arthur.
Arthur the king.
How's he doing?
He's been through so much.
This dog needs a vet.
I don't want you to hurt anymore.
No. He's a fighter.
Just like you. I feel
glorious. Ah, famous dog. Looks even worse than the rest of you. Maybe you all deserve each other.
Always underestimated, aren't we, buddy?
This isn't the route on the map.
It's okay. Just follow Arthur.
Lead the way, King.
I've never seen anything like this.
Everybody knows about it.
Guess what? I'm not a dog person.
Come on, Arthur. This is our time.
We all know anything can happen out there.
Sometimes we feel lost.
We push and we suffer. We keep going.
That makes all the difference.
Hey,
what happened to you, boy?
You don't look so good.
Meatball? Look, somebody likes my meatballs.
Hey, Paw Patrol, we got a race to win.
Just remember, Michael, this race doesn't define you.
I raced for 19 years. This is my last chance to win.
3, 2, 1.
I was a young boy living in the city. All I did was run, 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 run.
Over the next 10 days, these athletes will cross 400 miles climbing, biking, and kayaking.
That dot is Daddy.
Go, Daddy, dot.
That's the dog I gave the meatballs to. 3 days, 200 miles ago.
Leave the stupid dog and let's go, come on. Move, dumb dog.
What is it, boy?
Oh.
Oh, God.
Can't believe I almost walked right off that cliff.
Extra meatballs for you, my friend.
He's hurting. What do you think he went through before he met us?
Whatever it wasn't good.
How the hell did he get all the way from here to there? While we were on bikes and zip lines and running and climbing?
He must have wings we don't know about.
Oh boy!
You know I'm back, like I never left.
You want to start to embrace the buckets of pain?
I need a bigger bucket.
Team Broad Rail has traveled over 200 miles. And they found a companion.
Daddy has a dog?
What have you done?
I think you found your new partner in suffering, Michael.
Yeah,
he's the king. I think we should call him Arthur.
Arthur the king.
How's he doing?
He's been through so much.
This dog needs a vet.
I don't want you to hurt anymore.
No. He's a fighter.
Just like you.
I feel glorious.
Ah, famous dog. Looks even worse than the rest of you. Maybe you all deserve each other.
Always underestimated, aren't we, buddy?
This isn't the route on the map.
It's okay. Just follow Arthur.
Lead the way, King.
I've never seen anything like this.
Everybody knows about it.
Guess what? I'm not a dog person.